A place value system means that the position of a symbol can change its value. So the 2 in 14,023 has a different value to the 2 in 2,004,319. When using our 10 symbols, we cycle through them in order until we get to 9, and then we've run out of symbols to use in that units column. The crucial step we take at this stage, rather than introducing a new symbol, is to use a 1 to represent 10 units by placing it in the tens column. And then we can recycle the symbols in the units column. After we have 10 plus 9, so we've run out of units again, we can increase that 1 to 2 so that we have 2 tens, and so on. Now consider what would happen if we only have 5 symbols. Let's say we're using 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. In this case, it's once we get to 4 that we've run out of symbols. And now we put a 1 in the next column, but this column doesn't represent 10 anymore. It's now equal to 5 times as much as each unit. Once we have 1 times 5 plus 4, which is the same as 9 in our normal decimal system, we then place a 2 in that column, which now represents 2 fives. How about once we're up to 4, 4 in base 5? This means 4 lots of 5 and 4 lots of 1, which is 24. And so now when we go to 1, 0, 0, the 1 represents 25 units, 5 lots of those 5s, and the pattern repeats the same for each column. We can do this in other bases too. Let's look at binary, which means base 2. The columns are worth 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and so on. Each increase in one column means 2 times bigger, whereas with decimal, every column was 10 times bigger. An interesting thing you might notice, as might be the case with some empirical units, is that we lose intuition about how big a number is. How big is the base 5 number 4313 if we compare it to the binary number 100011? Let's have a look by converting. 4313 in base 5 means 4 times 5 cubed plus 3 times 5 squared plus 1 times 5 to the 1 plus 3. And multiplying out gives 4 times 125 plus 3 times 25 plus 5 plus 3, which equals 500 plus 75 plus 5 plus 3 equals 583. 100011 means 1 times 2 to the 5 plus 0 for 2 to the 4s, 0 for 2 to the 3s, and 0 for 2 to the 2s. So we just add 2 times 2 to the 1 plus 1, or 32 plus 2 plus 1, which gives us 35. So it's actually much smaller than the base 5 number.